Fixing position of the trachea, we have to see in our subject. Your subject must be sitting. For assessing position of the trachea, you have to put index finger and ring finger over the sternoclavicular joint, and with the middle finger you will trace the trachea like this. So like this you have to trace the trachea, and you have to see the distance between the ring, distance between the middle finger and index finger, and distance between the middle finger and ring finger. So these two distances are, you know, equal. So the trachea is central in position. Like this you have to trace. Okay. Second method is you have to put your index finger and ring finger over the sternoclavicular joint, and you have to insert your ring finger between the trachea and sternocleidomastoid muscle like this, and you have to feel for the space between the trachea and sternocleidomastoid. So these two spaces are normal. So the position of the trachea is central. Now what are the causes of deviation of the position of trachea? So in case if there is, you know, pushing pathology like pleural effusion or pneumothorax is there, then trachea will be pushed to the opposite side. In case if there is pulling pathology like lung fibrosis, collapse of the lung, trachea will be shifted to the same side. So these are the causes of shifting of position of trachea.